Accredited by the American Psychological Association, the doctoral program in clinical psychology at the University of Detroit Mercy has offered PhDs for over 40 years. Detroit Mercy has a commitment to diversity, social justice, and serving the Metro Detroit community. We welcome students from all backgrounds. Come and be part of Detroit's revival. Our program is truly unique. We are equally committed to both research and clinical training. Our program emphasizes psychoanalytic perspectives on research and clinical work, but opportunities for research and clinical training from other perspectives are available. Being in Detroit enables us to provide services to a community in need at low cost. This affords students with a unique opportunity to receive clinical training for a broad range of psychological difficulties. Here, you'll find a welcoming community of students, staff, faculty, and alumni who will support your development into a well-rounded psychologist. On average, we accept 8 students per year, which allows an optimal level of student-faculty interactions and a mutually supportive educational environment. At Detroit Mercy, you will have the opportunity to work with faculty of your choosing, join existing projects, or start your own. You'll be on a path toward high-caliber research. During the program, you'll conduct psychological assessments for a wide variety of issues. You'll receive intensive supervision of your psychotherapy from multiple, highly experienced supervisors. We offer a wide variety of external practice settings for you to pursue your interests, including college counseling settings, forensic settings, hospital settings, child and adolescent settings, and more. Graduates of our program have gone on to success in all areas of psychology.
Coming to UDM to start the clinical psychology doctoral program was one of the best decisions I made in my life. Absolutely. And doing it.
Apply to Detroit Mercy today to build a boundless future.